find out where you live, and that information should show up on the computers up there. And they're going to ask what the nature of the call is, and then they're going to get on the radio to call us and tell us where we need to go. There are a lot of cameras in town now. If you look behind you, you can see all the closed-circuit TVs. So if there's a problem on the street, they can look on the cameras and give us some live information in addition to whatever they might hear on the phone. Yeah, I'm sure we've got quite a few. Ted, have we had any real emergencies today?
Today?
Yes.
No, it's been pretty quiet. Yeah. Just a couple whacks.
People will call us for all sorts of things. Sometimes it's like a real emergency, and other times it's just going to get directions. So you never know what